flip it. All the way across.
This is nice glass.
Correction on the last goal by Valley Academy. Goal was scored by number 26, Joseph Kirk. Full range down from the goal, scored by Clark from Horacek and Dewey at 37 seconds of the first period.
That was like a golf, like he was golfing.
Yeah, that was like a team golf team. God, that was good. Ooh. Oh, wow. Shoot the puck on this guy. Oh, get ready for that. Be ready for those reports. Keep battling. Back to him, back to him, back to him. That's good. Stick on the ice! Stick your stick on the ice! That's a goal all day. Man, they're battling. That cop is hot.
Oh.
But yeah, that getting back down, get that stick right down there.
And there's a PMT, they need stick on the ice, like, ready.
But it was perfect when you said, I was like, that's exact, because he's still like in this mode, but as soon as you're laying back on that ice.
That thing is doing it. Everybody should be crafting. Open it up. No, don't go in the traffic. Stay on the traffic. Let's go, guys.
Peyton's not playing in his game today. Because he's got one of his questions about this big.
Blocking a shot or with a stick? Walk with it. Walking with it.
Thank you.
Why go DDD right there? That's sketchy. Check it from behind, right in front of you. Let's go, cut him, carry that thing. That's an early whistle. No intentional offsides too. It's all the way down faceoff, which sucks. Maybe someone will light a fire. Keep your wheels moving. Rebound, baby. He's centering right now. 91. Boom! What a beautiful set. Use your body. Shield that thing. Rebounds, you guys. Rebound, you guys. Everybody back. Why do they do that every time? You don't have to do that every time, guys. That scissor pass doesn't work every time.
Glass is terrible. I'll try to find something better.
Yeah.
you have fun out there? Like not a clean spot on this glass, I'm sorry, and there's no whistle. Nowhere to see in this thing.
Mission AZ Ice penalty to number 9, Adam Waller. 2 minutes for holding. Time of the penalty, 5:31 of the second period. That's mission penalty to Waller, 2 for holding at 5:31. Assist to number 24, Brett Woolcott, and number 19, Carson Lanto. Time to the goal. 6:05 of the second period. That's Thunder goal, up power play goal. Scored by Horacek from Wilcott and Lanto at 6:05.
He's a really good announcer, but the refs have been giving him, like, our first three goals were the wrong.
Assist to number 15, Chip Carson, McLaughlin. Time of the goal, 7:39 of the second period. That's Thunder goal, scored by Peterson from McLaughlin at 7:39.
Hopefully that wasn't the live one. Everybody that had to see my face. That was a nice give and go. hear them randomly say a number, like the referees. They're what? Oh, okay. But how can they even see their numbers?
In the second period.
People aren't even on the ice. He might, but I know
Yeah, I think he's got two.
Yeah. He paused, and so thankfully Jeremy was paying attention.
He come out of that. He had three guys on him. Came out of that.
Shoot.
Take it so long.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh. Oh. Thought that was cut. Throwing my fire right there. The ref was like, ah.
The ref's been hit like four times this game. From the other corner. Oh, geez, I didn't even see that. Anybody?
Anybody? No. Austin might even have two, don't you? Look at that, around the world. Back door.
Peter, get there,
bud.
Yeah. Nice job.
Oh.
Slow it
down a little. Nice.
Saying
it with the right
draw.
Do that! Shoot!
Watch out,
oh! Never seen that.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
That's funny.
Slow it down, don't hold. We need a righty right there.
And counting. Hit him.
Nice job with the feet.
There you go, guys. Come on, guys.
Keep working.
Now go into the fire.
Oh. Good play.
If he would have got it all the way across.
They said
they entered the D1 or they entered.
He said that they had plans for.
No!
They had plans for. Cutter. Use him! Yep, Cutter. Nice look. Almost a penalty shot in the blue. It would have been a penalty shot.
They're back up.
In the crease? That's a penalty shot.
For 10 years. I remember.
Back to him. There you go.
Whoa!
Just a bit outside.
Just a bit outside. He's like Rick Vaughn pitching the baseball.
Where do you see the shots? Oh, wow.
Nobody there. Come on, somebody's got to run.
Now they're getting this shot just in time. Take that shot!
Looking for his hat trick too. He's got to hit the net.
Well, we got about 7 years back on that. Nobody in front of the right thing.
All right, boys, shower up. Let's go. All right, Doobie, come on. Come on, Doob. Come on, Doobie. Hey. There's Rochester. Back door. Oh.